Kilkelly Island, 18 and 60, my dear and loving son John. Your good friend schoolmaster Pat McNamara, so good as to write these words down. Your brothers have all got to find work in England, the house is so empty and sad. The crop of potatoes is sorely infected, a third to a half of them bad. And your sister Bridget and Patrick O'Donnell are going to be married in June. Your mother says not to work on the railroad, be sure to come home soon. Kilkelly Island, 18 and 70, my dear and loving son John. Hello to your missus and to your four children, may they go healthy and strong. Michael has got in a wee bit of trouble, I suppose that he never will learn. In the house of the Dobbies there's no turf to talk of, and we have nothing to burn. And Bridget is happy, he named a child for her, and no, she's got six of her own. She says he found work, but she don't say what kind. When will you be coming home? Kilkelly Island, 18 and 80, dear Michael and John, my sons. I'm sorry to give you the very sad news that your dear old mother has gone. Buried her down at the church in Kilkelly, your brothers and Bridget were there. You don't have to worry, she died very quickly, remember her in your prayers. And it's so good to hear that Michael's returning, with money he's sure to buy a land. For the crop has been poor and the people are selling any price if they can. On 80, at 30 years since you've gone. Because of the money that you've sent me, I'm still living out of my own. Michael has built himself a fine house, and Bridget's daughters are grown. And thank you for sending your family picture, the lovely young women and men. Oh, why don't you think about coming to visit? I'd like to see you again. Kilkelly Island, 18 and 92, my dear brother John. I'm sorry I didn't write sooner to tell you that father has gone. He was living with Bridget, just as he was cheerful and healthy right down to the end. Oh, you should have seen him playing with the grandchildren of Pat McNamara, old friends. We buried him all alongside of mother down at Kilkelly churchyard. He was such a strong and a feisty old man, considering his life is so hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you, he called for you at the end. Oh, why don't you think about coming to visit? We'd all love to see you again.